Mrs. Basescu, now I give the floor to Mr. Paul Murphy.
Thank you, President. On Saturday, a chant echoed right across Russia of people declaring, Putin is a thief, Putin is a thief. The regime did its very best to scare people into not attending the protests, massive threats of repression, rumours of the extra troops being brought into Moscow. Even the schools were opened on Saturday to try and prevent people from coming. But nonetheless, people courageously came out and protested in their tens and hundreds of thousands because of the depth of anger and opposition at the blatant election rigging. 100,000 turned up in Moscow, 10,000 in St. Petersburg, and up to 100 other significant protests in other cities. The announcement by President Medvedev of an investigation into election rigging is a very, very transparent attempt to divert the movement. The same is true of the supposedly managed disagreements at the top of society now, supposedly to give the impression of a democratic discussion. These diversions should be rejected, in my opinion, by the movement and should continue to fight for free and fair elections where genuine opposition parties can register and stand. A real alternative to the parties of the oligarchs and the nationalist and populist forces is needed. That means building a mass workers' party to fight for the overthrow of the oligarchs and capitalism and for democratic socialist change.